Hey guys, what's up? It's Chloe. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. So today is currently December 23rd, though it feels like it could be July. It's really weird. It's like 70 degrees today. Anyways, it's like way too warm outside right now, and tomorrow is also supposed to be like 70 degrees or 60. So I'm very upset about that, and it's aggravating because it's like it doesn't feel like Christmas, you know? But I'm here with Yubi. Come get in. Get in. Hey.
That is a sick hat
though. Toby's hat, I like it. Oh, pretty. Nice, I love it. That's their hat and that's her dress. So yeah, it's kind of hectic inside and I'm probably gonna get copyright, so I'm probably gonna have to mute this and put different music.
What?
Sorry. Hazel! Guys, I haven't shown you my new puppy yet, but we got a new puppy. I'll show you her. Her name's Winnie. Here's my sweet girl. Hi, sweetie. Hi. Oh, don't fall. Whoa. She fell off. Guys, I literally recorded her the other day to show you guys her, and she straight up fell off the bed. So I don't know what it is with her falling off the couch in the bed, but that's so funny. But yeah, this is Winnie. She's a pit bull.
Pay attention when you act like you're
gonna
throw something in your face.
It's not funny.
Oh. Hit me in the face,
we'll start crying.
Oh. Winnie! So guys, that wraps up my Christmas Eve with my family, which I loved. I will think about showing you guys everything. You can kind of see what I got from my grandparents there and this little cute set. Or I might do a Christmas haul. I don't know. Oh, that won't do. Good morning, guys. Merry Christmas. I'm gonna show you guys my reaction because I haven't been upstairs yet. Thunder. He's so funny.
I'm just deciding which one I'm gonna open first later.
I was thinking over your bed.
What?
I won't see. I want them to see.
Oh, yeah, that's just ours for next year.
I love that.
Look how beautiful that is. So guys, this is Yuvi's stuff he got for Christmas, and here's some of my stuff I got for Christmas. I'm so happy. Yuvi did so good yesterday with all the gifts that he got me. My grandma got me some really, really, really good gifts too. And my mom and dad, of course, got me some really good gifts too. So I'm so excited. I was thinking of doing a haul, but I don't know because hauls can be very overwhelming. So like, I don't know. Everyone, I hope that you guys have all had a very good Christmas so far. I have everything that I got from Christmas just like laid out and put up in my room, organized and clean. And I also just made an iced coffee. Guys, I already feel 10 times more energized than the way that pre-made iced coffee makes me feel from the store. Cause like, I guess I didn't realize that it's like not authentic coffee. And I literally just can't, like, I don't know, like, it just makes me, if anything, more tired. But this coffee, girl, I already feel it kicking in. Also, look at my cute little chair. It matches this guy, but I have to give that one a bath because he's kind of dirty. But yeah, also, look. You cannot tell, but he vibrates. You can tell, kind of. But that's super cool. I got a lot of cool stuff. I got a new iPad case because I really needed a new iPad case. And I'm just very thankful. Good morning again. It is currently December 26th. I am about to remake my bed And then I'm going to go make some iced coffee, well, at some point. But actually, I think I'm going to take down Christmas decorations. I love these cute little trees I have in my room for Christmas, as you can see over there and over there. And they add a lot to this room, so it's going to be really, like, I don't know, it's going to be a downgrade taking them out. But I don't like to leave Christmas decorations up for longer than Christmas. I just, my brain is like, girl, it's not even Christmas. It's not Christmas anymore. Like, I don't know. Like, as soon as the day is over, I'm like, okay. That's it. Like, that's a wrap. Okay, guys, so I just got done using a diffuser for the first time, and I don't know. I don't really know if it's worth the hype. I don't know if it's any different from... I don't know. I don't think I'm doing it right. I'm not going to bash on it right now because I don't even think I'm doing it right. But anyway, moving on, I'm about to go downstairs and make myself a nice coffee because I've been waiting for this moment all morning. Okay guys, so I'm about to make my coffee. This is my pretty little machine. I have my coffee, my vanilla, French vanilla Dunkin' coffee, and I have my frother. Okay guys, so here is the coffee. Okay, we have the chocolate and the creamer. Now we're just gonna... Okay guys, so now the coffee is finished, so I'm gonna switch it over here so that it doesn't leak. And then I have my frothed creamer and I'm just gonna pour this in here. Just like that. Okay. Girl, that is good. That is good. Also guys, keep in mind, with my other tumbler that I got for Christmas, after I drink this big of a cup of coffee, because it's literally the size of my face, and I don't really drink coffee that big. After I drink that much coffee and sugar, I drink, like, water the rest of the day, nothing else, just water in my big tumbler. So, anyway, it's so good. It tastes so good. I'm so happy. Okay, guys, so I just got done making my iced coffee. I have my phone set up right now on my tripod, so I'm loving it. I'm about to do my makeup. And I'm gonna test out my AirPods because I just got these for Christmas. I got AirPod Pros for Christmas. And I'm so grateful. And I was gonna do a Christmas haul, but I've already put everything up in my room and I don't really think that's what I wanna do anymore because I would have to just scavenger around my whole entire room to try to find every single thing I got for Christmas. And I would end up leaving somebody out or something out and it's just stressful. So anyway, but I did get AirPod Pros for Christmas, and so I'm very excited to test these out. I've tried my boyfriend's AirPod Pros before, and they're really good, and so I know they're good, but I'm just gonna do my makeup and listen to music and drink my coffee. So yeah, I'm just enjoying my winter break. I go back to school, not next week, but the week, well actually, yes, next week. That's sad. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna do my thing, and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. This is my setup though. Like, girl, I'm not even kidding you when I say that my grandma did such a good job. You can turn it down really low. You can turn it up really, really, really bright. Like, check that out. That's crazy bright. Okay guys, so I got ready. I am currently about to do a Bible study. I was listening to some Christian music in my AirPods as I got ready, and I haven't spent very much time with God lately, so I'm gonna spend some time with him. I got a new Bible for Christmas. This is a really, really pretty Bible. The text inside of the Bible is like bigger as well, and I'm just very excited to read it. Apparently it's like really easy to read, just like modern day the way we speak, and so it's easier to comprehend. But I'm gonna try reading my Bible and I'm gonna spend some time with God, and I drew a picture of him. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, we made some chicken fettuccine alfredo, which I am so excited to eat. And then I have my cup of water because I drank all of my coffee and rinsed it out. I'm gonna store it back down here. And then I'm gonna watch some YouTube. Then I'm gonna do some bullet journaling. Okay guys, this is an update. I just got done with my first two pages of the setup to my bullet journal 2022. I am so happy with how it looks right now. These are the two pages I've done. I'm also turning on my instant printer. that I got for Christmas, my instant printer. And yeah, let me know if you guys want a video about like bullet journaling and stuff. I would love to make them. But yeah, that's what I'm up to, so I'll let you guys know how this goes. Okay guys, this is the newest page I've done in my bullet journal. Not this one, this one right here. And it has cute little 3D effect vines. Isn't that cute? Hey guys, thank you for watching this video. I'm gonna quickly end it up because my storage is really bad. So thanks for watching this video. I'm gonna try to upload some more this week. Maybe a main channel video, maybe more vlogs, we'll see. But yeah, thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later. Bye. Thank you.